Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Mesdames et messieurs, bienvenue. Dames en heren, welkom. Welcome to the long-running and world-famous DJ poll. The top 100 DJs. Over a million people from all over the world have voted for their favorite artists. This is the DJ Mag Top 100 DJs 2017. Please welcome your host for this evening, Renske van Kolenburg.
Thank you. I'm very, very honored to be back to present the top 100 DJs in aid of UNICEF this year. And I'm very happy to see all of you here in the arena tonight. We had about 1 million voters for this year's awards, making top 100 DJs the world's biggest music poll. Thanks to you, music lovers all over the world. Tonight, we will reveal this year's top 3 DJs of the world. And I have some very special guests to hand out the awards for me tonight. So let's get started. Let's start by counting down the long-awaited top 10.
These are the numbers 10 to 4 in the DJ Mag Top 100 DJs 2017. Number 10, Marshmello. Number 9, Steve Aoki. Number 8, Afrojack. Number 7, David Guetta. Number 6, The Chainsmokers. Number 5, Tiesto. Number 4, Hardwell. Number 3,
We have arrived at number 3, and I have a very special guest here tonight in the arena to hand out this award. Please welcome Special Events Manager from UNICEF UK, Hannah Ewing. Welcome, Hannah. You look beautiful tonight. UNICEF works in over 190 countries around the world to keep children healthy and safe. Please tell us how the people here tonight can support UNICEF.
UNICEF is so proud to be part of Top 100 DJ Awards this year. We've had so much support from the DJs and everyone that's voted, but there's still more that we can do. So everyone here tonight and everyone watching at home, simply go to justgiving.com/top100DJs to pledge your support for children.
So please, everybody here, if you want to support UNICEF as well, please go to justgiving.com/top100DJs to donate. I think now it's time for you to open the envelope and announce the number 3 DJ of the world.
The number 3 DJ in the DJ Mag Top 100 DJs 2017.
Armin van Buuren!
Armin, congratulations, you're back in the top 3. Do you want to say something to everybody that voted for you this year again?
Goedenavond Amsterdam!
I'd just like to take a moment to thank my team, Armada, Alda, Cloud9, David Lewis, and of course I'd like to dedicate this trophy to my wonderful wife Erica and my 2 kids who have been supporting me for all these years. And last but not least, every single one of you out there that voted, thank you so much!
What a guy. Give it one more time for Armin van Buuren. Well, to present the next award, I have another special guest. It's the managing director of DJ Mag. Please get those hands up for Martin Carvel. Welcome, Martin. How does it feel to be back in Amsterdam for this year's Top 100 DJs?
Wow. Yeah, we're really pleased to be back here in Amsterdam again, in this amazing venue. We're really proud to be working with UNICEF this year to help raise money. And I just want to say it again, welcome.
Thanks, Martin. We're very happy to be back here too. And in this beautiful location, it's packed. Thanks again for coming, you all. And I think now we need you to open the envelope to announce the number 2 DJ of the world.
The number 2 DJ in the DJ Mag Top 100 DJs 2017.
So the winner is, or should they winners? Dimitri Vegas and Live Mike!
Dimitri Vegas and Light Mike! So guys, congratulations. Do you guys want to say something to everybody that voted for you?
Well, I think We've got this award now for about 5 years in a row. So I want to say thank you guys once again for having our back, for supporting us. We fucking love you.
You guys are the reason we're here. Thank you so much, Amsterdam!
Yes, give it up one more time for the number two DJs in the world, Dimitri Vegas and Light Mike. It's time. We're here to open the final envelope of tonight. And I've invited another very special guest. Please welcome David Guetta! Thanks for joining, David. Would you please open the final envelope for us and announce the number one DJ of the world?
The number one DJ in the DJ Net Top 100 DJs 2017.
The number one DJ in the world is Martin Garrix!
Emotional, I'm feeling happy, I'm feeling fucking thankful for all your support since day one. This is not just my award, this is the award we all got together. Thank you so much. Make some noise for yourselves, I love you guys.
It's really amazing to see how this industry has evolved over the last years. We see new talent and dance icons collaborate, support, and motivate each other into ever higher levels of dance music. Electronic dance music connects people from all over the world like no other industry does. And we're very proud to be part of it, together with you. This was the Top 100 DJs of 2017 in aid of UNICEF. I wish you all a great night, a great party. Keep on partying. My name is Renske van Kolenberg, and I see you next year.